Good evening, everyone. So we're gonna take a look at this game. This is my first time I've ever actually played this game. We'll give it a play and see how it goes.
Hände hoch! Gib mir Deckung! Jetzt hab ich dich! Tötet sie alle!
Okay, now I think we got the audio set up. So let's go to campaign. Now, when I'm playing... a game for a first time, I normally set the difficulty to the low level that it can be set to.
Most of you have been crushed under the Axis boot.
And as I play through more times, I will up the difficulty.
Their supply lines for food and raw materials are crippled. The Suez Canal is a lifeline, connecting Britain with its empire and Middle Eastern oil, making the war in North Africa crucial. As the British and Axis armies face each other across the Libyan-Egypt border, the front line swings like a pendulum across the Western Desert, a harsh, unforgiving strip of land between the Mediterranean and the Sahara. Mechanized warfare has come of age. Here, tanks are king. I've arrived in Tobruk, off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader, but Axis forces are once again sweeping across the Western Desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us have one order. Hold Tobruk.
Thank you.
liking this game so far. I may be a little quiet while playing this game, but it's definitely something I'm gonna play.
Germans are using Nebelwerfers. I need to do something about them. Approach if I crouch. This is a good time to use the well rod.
That was damn. That's all I can say. That's kind of really cool. See what it's like when we actually get into the campaign and not just the tutorial. I missed that first one, damn it.
Neutralized. I might as well check the ridge.
Space bar to jump down. Should have been reading closer. Well, that doesn't look good.
We lost to Brooke, but my work had drawn the attention of British naval intelligence. They've been following one of Hitler's protégés sent to Africa, a ruthless advocate of nerve agents in the last war, General Franz Wallen. Their informant, close to Wallen, has gone dark, so they want me to investigate. My first port of call is the Gaborone Oasis, an Axis transport hub. Scout teams and commanders pass through here, along with intel. In the area, I can see plenty of elevation around the lake, perfect to set up my rifle. If Valen's been here, there'll be a trail, and I'll find it.
Okay, one sec, guys. Just want to check something. Alright, we're back. Just kept getting a notification on my screen. I wanted to make sure it was nothing important.
That's loud enough to cover my rifle fire. This is a good place to use my binoculars.
Let's have some fun spotting them all.
Thank you.
Unacht sein wird.
One more down. Another one down.
Something to collect from this corpse.
Back up top here, we'll switch around. Let's see if we can. Oh, Oh, we'll do the optional objective.
It'd be good to cover my six with a trap.
Okay, let's try that because it was still a little too loud, I was finding. I might have to boost my mic volume. No. Level up pretty quick in this game.
Officers have keener sight than the rank and file.
Okay, we'll wait for him to pass and then we're gonna pop this guy. Make some more noise and then we'll get it. Right there. Silent switch off. Thank you. Damn it, just when I got a good shot, the sound stops going again. Back out to your dock. Come on, fall into the river. Apparently the sound stopped before I got that guy.
State alert! Continua a piacere qua. Senti a dove mettete i piedi. C'è
qualcuno. Oh shit.
È vicino. Lo sento.
Controllate lì.
Deve essere vicino.
Effettuate una perlustrazione dell'area.
Don't like this having to relocate, but I also get it's like way more fucking realistic. Like way more. think I got him. Oh shit. Oh, it was a rock. Dexter, get down. I mean it. Sorry about that. The cat decided he wanted to get up on the counter.
Bodies.
Let's see. Down here looks like a good idea. I'll just bury him in the ground. They're gonna find a pile of their guys. And they're gonna wonder what the hell happened. Friend is not going to make a difference. Okay, now I want to get towards that sniper perch. Take out a sniper perch, boys. Thank you. another thing I do enjoy about this game. Unlike V2, I think I seen the guy there. Sorry, didn't mean to cut off my sentences. Once you've killed somebody, they don't come back and wait. They're pretty much set in the map, and that's where they are to stay. One sec, guys. How's it going, Fahrenheit? Yes, it is hunting. It's a type of hunting. 4-day weekend? How'd you manage that one? I'd love a 4-day weekend. How the hell did he not die? One sec, gotta run. I'll respond to your comment in a second. I am not letting myself die. Okay. And you're running yourself out of work. Wow. Supposed to work slower, not faster. Slow time of year is never fun. I'd say hit and miss on this one. Like, it's much more polished, but there's a couple of things that, yes, they're more realistic, but they make the game so much harder. Like, this relocate, I don't know if you'll notice, they actually pinpoint your location if you stay in the same spot for too many times and shoot too many people, so I keep having to change spots after one or two times. So I've got V1 through 4, so I'm starting with 3 and I'm gonna place 4 after I'm done 3. Like, watch the bar beside my heartbeat when I shoot this guy. Notice how it says in cover? If that gets too full, they'll find you and they can kill you. And it tells you how far you have to go to not be spotted. On the winter sale, I got, what was it? V1 through 4 for, I think, $25. I was like, ah, why not get them? I enjoyed V2. I used to play it on Xbox. So I was like, ah, why not get all four for PC? Damn, I can't actually kill him from a sniper's nest. But if you give me 2 seconds, Fahrenheit, I'll show you another feature of this game that's kind of sweet. If you come in here, you can't actually do it during the game. There's a loadout feature, which it actually lets you set your weapons and everything else that's within the game. I actually didn't find the sniper's nest up there. How bad of me. Okay, let's see if I can find it. There you go. Sniper's nest found. Right? Yeah, there we go. I found it. I thought I glitched the game for a second. But yeah, if you liked V2, I would suggest getting V3.
Destroying those trucks, damn it.
Oh shit, this is gonna end badly. Isn't it just so expensive being our having our habit?
I can cover up my shots if I damage this generator.
Like, it's partly why I thought it maybe I'd try streaming is. Kind of have an addiction to gaming, so oh shit, I'm gonna die. Let's try this a different way so maybe I won't die so quickly.
Destroying those trucks and damage their supply lines.
This is actually the longest I've stayed in one spot. I see this going terribly. Okay, something's not right. That shouldn't have been that easy. Well, I'll take it. Not what I was wanting to see, but I'll take it. You and me both kind of had the same thought. I was totally expecting, considering what happened the first time, I was expecting to get annihilated. One sec, the cat's getting into something. Yeah, they may tend to do that, but this one seems to live up to his name. Okay, that's an awesome name. Like, hands down, I gotta give you credit for that name. Thank you. hates you on principle. Yeah, but that's pretty much a cat. Don't kid yourself. It's the cat's way or the cat's way. It's the only way it goes, right? This one tries, but he's been fixed, so he can't do it. Doesn't mean he won't try to do it. Oh shit, truck. I need something stronger than a pistol, apparently. All hiding behind the same exact post. This is gonna end so well for them. Like, I'd like to say I feel sorry for them, but they're just making this too easy by being in the same spot. Honestly, I don't think it's the AI is dumb. I think I'm breaking the game. I think you're supposed to run away, and since I'm not, I think it's just wreaking havoc on them. Like, the first, well, probably hour and a half, I think I've been playing. Every time it said relocate, I actually relocated. And they were friggin' smart in finding me. I think they're just not expecting you to not listen to what they tell you to do. Okay, two more killed. I have to admit, I haven't played. I watched my brother play Skyrim years, or not Skyrim, Fallout. He seems to like it, but I never got into it. Skyrim, never even seen. Fun to break a game, though. And I've set them off. This is not gonna go well. Let's take him off the machine gun. I don't want to get shot at by that. Well, here's a question for you. Path of Exiles. Heard of it? Played it? Any thoughts on it? I've been watching some people play it on Twitch lately, and I've seriously started considering playing and streaming it. That's why I was asking. This goes back a few years. Did you ever have PS2? Have you ever heard of the game Champions Norrath or Champions of Norrath 2? Okay, I was gonna compare, ask you to compare, what do you think of Path of Exile compared to Champions of Norrath? Like, we used to play Oh, those games for hours. In a single weekend, it was nothing for us to put on 20 hours in that game. Okay. Well, if it's similar, I think I'd really enjoy it then. Maybe I'll actually start giving it a try. I downloaded it today, I just haven't made a character or anything. Ah, snipers. Grimdraw. Okay. What's that one about? Is it a free to play? Oh, Grim Dawn. Helps if I can read. I was honestly too busy with World of Warcraft when Diablo was popular. Oh, shit! See what I mean about if you're fucking hiding in a spot, you die quick? Like, that was not gonna end well. Oh yeah, not a big deal at $8. I was just curious. I've had too many addictions on gaming lately, so it's been like, okay, let's see how we can avoid spending money, but still have more games to play. I love the bullet cam in this game. Thank you. Okay, two classes, so that would be kind of like playing Conqueror online then. See, I used to play Conqueror a lot. It's actually a game that's still around if you like enjoy playing it. No, you're not watching the instant replay camera. I actually did get two guys in a row in the same spot. I aim a little too fast. This is ridiculous. I'm not sure if this is still on sale. I bought it for the last sale, not this sale.
The general will be here in a few minutes. I have time to prepare.
Oh, bless, excuse me. Wow, $13 is not a bad price. Something tells me I'm not in a good spot. I feel like I just failed. Mission failed, okay.
general will be here in a while. I should prepare for his arrival.
Yeah, it's not half. It's a good game, I think, so far. Like, honestly, a damn good game. How the hell are we supposed to kill him?
General will be here in a while. I should prepare for his arrival.
Is that buying a whole set, or are you just buying a single game V3? Yeah, that's not a half bad price, saving money like that. So... no, I honestly don't blame you.
The general will be here in a few minutes. I have...
Okay, let's see if those do it. That's nice of you, grabbing a coffee. I know, I think I paid $26 for the 1, 2, 3, and 4, so I couldn't have even asked for anything better. That works! Use a landmine! Yeah, cheap beer is a good thing. It set off the second landmine. Damn it.
I picked through the wreckage to search the corpse. My reward? Two words. Project Soika.
See, I like my whiskey when it comes to drinking. I don't do it often. I don't drink that much anymore, but when I do, it's normally whiskey. Damn, I didn't know I was supposed to kill the searchlights. Damn, I missed a... I hate to say it, but when I normally go for whiskey, it's normally moonshine. Sniper Nest, War Diaries. I missed War Diaries. I missed the long shots. Alright, so I'll show that other thing that I was looking at.
That's what the intel in Oasis pointed to. Valen's mysterious mission in Africa. I was supposed to find answers, but left with more questions. My orders are to find out what the informant knows, to fill in the blanks. Problem is, he's being held at a POW camp to the north. And the only way through is Halfaya Pass. I'm hitching a ride with a long-range desert group. But the Germans have dug in with flak 88s and a heavy motor pool. We can't afford a massive firefight. I'll have to take out the guns and help the LRDG push through. The pass is heavily fortified with plenty of narrow spaces and close quarter surprises. I'll need to watch my six and pack a couple of mines to cover a quick.
They honestly, they sell it at the liquor stores up here.
Hellfire Pass for nothing.
So this is what I was talking about. That's really cool. Loadout. So you have three different specs you can do. So now I can go here, new item. You can pick your weapon. Accuracy increased. I'm gonna do that. What do I got for an... do that. Rifle choices? I'll show ya. So for rifle, you got M1 Grant, Carcano, the... I can't even pronounce that one. Jibwisker, which is the one that you normally use in V2. And then the Lee Enfield, Mark 3. I like the damage of that one. Scope Wobble, not a fan of the Scope Wobble. But you can change the barrels. You can change scope. You can change your stock. Recoil changes. So I think this is a cool feature, being able to customize your weapons. But I'll be a few minutes. I've got to run down and let the girlfriend in. I'm unfortunately the only one that has a set of keys to the house right now, so she can't get in. I will be back. I'm not going to actually can't shut off the stream. I'm just going to mute my microphone, so give me probably about 5 minutes or so, and I'll be back and we'll play another mission. Okay, let's go for another round. Well, this looks like an interesting map. Let's give it a shot, see what happens. But going back, yeah, those older rifles really were great. The new technology is great and all, but they don't make them to last nowadays, though. Oh, he's been a tool most of the night. Dexter, come out here. Cheap out on anything. Like, we live in a throwaway society nowadays.
L'abbiamo chiuso in un angolo.
Well, that was a surprise. While, hello. Yeah. The one I like is Tika. I tried out a Tika, and as soon as I slid back the bolt, it was just so fluid and motionless to be able to reload around. It was just, it was a dream. Cat. 338 Lapua, yeah, that might be a little bit of a challenge to convince for. Long range shot. If you like expensive rifles, look into the Ruger Precision. What's a Mini 14?
Those 88s.
Yeah, go ahead, throw a link in.
Anu?
Give me a second, I'm just gonna look at that link while I take a pause break. That's a nice looking rifle. That's seriously a nice looking rifle. I would not at all be disappointed to get one of those. Been gone most of the day, so he should have got his cat nap.
Oh,
wenn hier ist.
So are you looking to get a mini 14, or are you trying to get it for hunting or out on the farm? Yeah, Coyote's got no limit here. Same with Wolf.
Ich gehe rechts herum.
Er muss ganz in der Nähe sein.
So, ich kämpfe das ganze.
You're a dead man, American. Wow, this game is amusing. I'd like to say they were right, but I think I'm proving them wrong so far. Not having a lot of kick is a good thing when it comes to vermin hunting. Yes, vermin hunting. Yeah, I know, I'm thinking it's pretty close to bedtime here. Still trying to decide what I want to get for a main rifle for hunting, because I want to do a, I want to try to get an elk and a moose each year. like I got killed there. I didn't even notice that.
Number one, find those 88s.
Elk tastes good. They're not just cool, they taste good.
Was war das?
I don't know, the first only bear that I had, I didn't really enjoy. I found it way too greasy and it just wasn't worthwhile. Then again, we also wrapped it as a bear roast. In bacon. And then we slow cooked it. And no, it's not the game lagging, I'm just seriously pausing to shoot people and take a moment to thaw, think.
Zum Teufel steckt der!
Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet!
Well, damn. No, the one that I
find those 88s.
Pretty sure we ended up eating wasn't a game bear. It was just, I don't know, I just found it really greasy. Bacon. I don't think they should have been mixed. Yeah, I've never been a huge fan of greasy stuff, so that probably may be why I noticed it. I've heard it's phenomenal for making pepperoni with, though. We had always talked about mixing deer and bear to make sausage. I can't believe I fell off that building. That was just ridiculous. I'm looking forward to, we're supposed to be going boar hunting this spring. I'm looking forward to it. There's no bag limit on wild boar up here. I think you're right. I don't think I've ever heard of somewhere that's not had a bag limit on wild boar. Are you talking about where you live for hunting, or are you talking about in the game? Oh, I know, you turn around, look the wrong way, and you're getting shot at. Oh god, there's a guy there. Doesn't take me very long to aim, otherwise I'd be dead. Brutal. Boars really are destructive. I think it has to do with how they eat. Where they use their tusks to dig in the ground because they burrow. Headshot through the trees. I think I've actually almost killed them all though. Dexter, you're not allowed in there. You know the rules of the house. They'll eat fawns? That I didn't know. Yeah, but they're wild bacon. They do such a good job at regenerating for us. I'm not gonna turn down more bacon. Why would I do that? Thing we didn't have this Christmas. We didn't have a ham. Oh. God. Just when we thought it was getting easier. I think this is only the second mission of this game. Okay, let's see. How do we destroy these things? Any thoughts? Yeah, anything could be off-putting if you don't expect it. Don't got dynamite. Wish I did. Maybe it's down here. I figured it out. I'm supposed to kill myself. I think that does it.
One down, but there'll be more.
I'd say it worked. What do you think? Does that classify as working? It looks gone to me. I think we just walked into another hornet's nest. This is not gonna be good. Hornet nest time.
Dov'è? È da qualche parte qui. Continuate a cercare. Attenti a dove mettete i piedi.
Like being walked up on. We have to get all the way to there, there, and then there. Always PC. Anything that I stream is PC. Turn the handle and pull the door closed. They're all dead though. Go to sleep. You're tired. No. I thought that blue post was honestly something more special than that. I thought it was a blue light. What about you, UK? Do you play PC or console? I think he left.
It's a good vantage point over there. I should find out where those announcements are coming from. Speaker can mask my shot.
Versuchen.
I'm right behind you, Fahrenheit. I need to get some sleep, too. Girlfriend's already gone to bed. I'm not far behind her. Well, I'm off for the night, guys. Have a good night.